to my little cherries. How y'all doing? How y'all doing? It's your girl Sherry. And I'm back with another video. And I've been doing Tiffany's hair. And they're ready for Monday. So she can go to school Monday. These are Malia's clothes, and she's going to wear this Monday, so I'm going to take it off of her. She's getting her hair, you know, flat iron. And whatever y'all hear that's not in here. We'll be doing a get ready with me at nighttime with Tiffany. So I'm just trying to get her ready for school for Monday. You got my hair off my face. You can't see. That's what Tiffany said. Babe. I'm trying to be gentle with her hair. Just enjoy this. Tiffany loves it here, don't she, babe? Well, baby's asleep, y'all. Tiffany really loves it here. She loves her sisters. And she loves her brother. if it wasn't so cloudy outside, you know, I would take Tiffany out and about. You know, I'd take her to the park.
Yeah.
Would y'all love to see Tiffany going to the park? Leave it in the comments below. And I will be doing a first come home video of Tiffany. Oh, when she first came home and how she got used to it. And y'all let me know in the video down in the comments below. Y'all like to see that. Scoot her around. still got this to do. Said I could flat iron it or press it out, straighten it. But y'all just enjoy this video. And Jessica gonna get her hair fixed next, y'all. She might not want to, but she gonna get her hair fixed. Let that warm up just a little bit. hair is so pretty. And y'all let me know what different type of hairstyle would y'all like to see Tiffany in. Braids or what? Let your girl know in the comments below. Y'all see that, y'all? Y'all see how he does? That hair is so beautiful, y'all. Look at it. Like, kind of.
Even like a wave.
And Babe loves her. Of Tiffany, babe.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kind of touch this one up just a little bit. Thank you. I might get some curling irons, flat curling irons, and do a style on her hair. Let me know how y'all like it now. I'm still not quite through. It's just like right up in here. Did y'all let your girl know how y'all like it? How y'all like it? I'm just trying to get her ready for school for Monday. This will be her routine. Her and Jessica and Malia. Little man ain't hardly got to worry about his hair. And y'all let me know in the comments below, can you wash her hair? Y'all let me know in the comments below. Okay, y'all let me let your girl know. Can you wash this type of hair? Let your girl know in the comments below. I'll let your girl know, but I'm fixing to get out of here, so I'm gonna charge up my camera. And like I say, give this video a big thumbs up or a thumbs down. It really doesn't matter. A view is just a view. Hey, party with your girl. But look at Tiffany's hair. It's all curly. I mean, all straight. And I'm gonna do her bangs. But I still gotta get back here a little bit. But I will talk back with y'all later. Remember, peace, love, joy, happiness, kindness. And until the next time. Remember to call somebody, tell somebody you love them, because you know why? Tomorrow is not promised to no one at all. Keep your heads up. Keep on smiling. Keep on shining. Keep on moving. Hey, keep on moving. Hey, keep on moving. Hey, and don't let nobody steal your joy. Amen. And until the next time, my little cherries. Heaven smile up on you all and up on me, babe, Gigi, and Tiffany, and Malia, and Jessica, and little Renee, and little chocolate drop, and little man. Hey, 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 and sis, and we will see y'all on the flippity side. Peace out. Bye-bye.